Morning class, right? Today
we are going to read chapter number 6,
Hank is the hero. Okay, before going to start this chapter, let's warm up a little. What do you do when someone of your family calls out for help to you? Option A, rush immediately, finish what you are doing and go, and ignore the call. Just decide yourself and tick on your book. Okay, let's start the chapter. Hank and his brother Isaac, we are playing in the tree house when it began to drizzle. Here drizzle means rain. When they are playing, Isaac and his brother Hank, we are playing at that time it began to rain. I think we should go inside the house, said Hank. It seems that there will be a storm soon. Actually, storm means here heavy rain. Storm soon. So the two boys climbed down the ladder and ran into the house. When they got into the kitchen, that means when they entered into the kitchen, they grabbed a cookie from the plate on the stove and called their mom. Grab means took hold of. Uthana. Grab means uthana. Grabbed a cook from the plate and plate on the stove and called their mom. Okay. Mom, Isaac yelled. Yelled means here shouted. Okay. It is starting to rain. As they entered the living room, they saw their mom lying on the floor. Hank, why is mom sleeping on the floor? Isaac asked his brother. Actually, what happened, you know, when they entered into the room? Okay? When they entered into the room, then Isaac asked, Hank, why is mom sleeping on the floor? Hank got on his knee, that means kneel down, on his knee beside his mom, and he shook her and shouted, mommy, wake up. Actually, he tried to wake up her mom. She did not answer. So Hank tried again. Isaac began to cry. When Hank tried her mom to wake up, at that time Isaac began to cry. Don't worry, Isaac, she will be okay, Hank said. He had to think quickly. He was only 8 years old. Who was 8 years old? Hank was 8 years old. What would he do? Then he remembered. What he remembered? How his grandma used to play a game with him. She would pretend to be 9-11 operator. Okay. Operator means your telephone caller. Okay. Telephone operator. Pretend means make someone believe something. मतलब किसी को विश्वास दिलाना, कुछ चीज के लिए कुछ विश्वास दिलाना. Pretend means make someone believe something. To be a 9-11 operator. She would ask him question like, what is your name? What is your address? He had learned all the right answer, so he knew what to do. Hank picked up the phone. Okay. Hank picked up the phone and dialed 911. A lady answered the phone and said, 911, what is your emergency? That means what happened to you? Hank was shaking. So he took a deep breath and said, took a deep breath means he do like this. And said, hello, my name is Hank Robinson. My mom is lying on the floor. It looks like she is sleeping, but I can't wake up her. Okay, then the lady asked Hank all the questions he had practiced with grandma. Actually, Hank had practiced so many questions. The situation like this. So he answered all the questions. What the questions were asked to him by the telephone operator. He remembered to speak loudly, clearly and clearly, because it was important. If the lady did not understand him, she could not help his mother. So, a Again Hank took a deep breath and said, I live at 1203 Ox Street in Madison. That means it is his address where he was living. Okay. The lady on the telephone told Hank not to hang up until help arrived at his door. So he stayed on the phone and soon two firemen came to help. Okay, when both of them were waiting near the telephone, okay, at that time the two firemen reached there for help. Hank let them in. When the lady on the phone said it was safe, the men helped their mother to wake up and then gave her some orange juice. Actually, the firemen who had come to their home, they had given some orange juice to drink to their mother. Okay. Finally, she sat up and began to feel better. She smiled and thanked the firemen. They told her that Hank was a hero. Actually, the firemen praised Hank as hero. Okay. Because he helped save his mom's life. Later, the fireman invited Hank to the fire hall. Fire hall means fire office. They gave him an award for being a hero. Actually, they awarded Hank for saving his mother. Okay. But Hank did not feel like a hero. He had been scared. He had been shaking. Shaking means he was become nervous. He just did what he had to do. There was no one else to do it and he was just happy. He knew what to do. He was happy. His mother was okay and everything turned out okay. Actually, he was not so much happy after getting the award because he did not want to make himself happy. Okay. She was just happy as his mother was well or become well. And everything turned out okay. He learned that in an emergency, what must ask for help. Maybe he should teach his brother Isaac so he would know what to do as well. Actually, my dear student, in the time of emergency, in the time of need, you should not have to worry about. You should take some breath and wait for help or call for help. Okay, this is the moral of the story. So, this much. And the question answer will be sent soon in my next class. Till then, thank you. Have a nice day.